coughing felt like I was getting hit with shrapnel.
After fevers spiking past 103 degrees and terrible pain in his lungs, Shawn Stephens personally survived COVID-19.
It felt like I had glass in my lungs.
It started on March 19th with a dry cough. He suffered through 12 days of symptoms. Then they let up, besides a cough on days 13, 14, and 15. His two little boys missed their dad as much as he missed them.
I gave my kids hugs and kisses, not on the lips or anything like that, but, you know, I hugged the heck out of them.
He will never forget day 15.
And it was the first time I'd had any contact at all with Heather, so, I mean, I just hugged her so tight.
Then the nightmare returned, another fever.
It was just heartbreaking for us to... I got to go back in quarantine now.
Shawn's doctor told him he has a moderate case of COVID-19, which means his symptoms can come and go for 3 to 6 weeks. He and his wife, Heather, are using this time to answer anyone's questions on Heather's Facebook page.
If I was afraid of getting this, what are the symptoms that I should look for? Let me talk about my experience with those particular symptoms. Caregivers, if you're going to be the person caring for somebody, what do you need to know?
Dr. Christina Box answered questions about quarantining at today's news conference.
Basically, you need to be a minimum of 7 days from your symptoms and a good 72 hours beyond when you have had any fever that you know, we're not using aspirin or Tylenol to bring it down. Any cough or anything.
Shortly after this story airs, Shawn will hopefully be back in the arms of his family. Protected, of course.
Stay away from everybody until this is over. And for goodness sakes, don't touch your face.
Courtney Crown, Fox 59 News.